What's up, guys? See how to change your account picture. If I'm going too fast, just please pause my video. Start. Control panel. Control panel, hide. Class view. Okay, class view. Control panel home. Control panel home. Add or remove user account. Ask you for permission. If you're limited or the guest, it will ask you to put administrator password. And if you're administrator like I am, you can just click continue. If you don't, just click cancel. Look. Just click cancel. Add or remove user account. Continue now. Put the password in. Yay! Let's click on. Let's click on people. Did you change the picture? Any picture you want, but I'm going to pick this one I like. Change picture. Look now on your start menu. So now it's a cat. So thanks for watching my video. Thank you. Thank you.